Music Radio. Totally 70s. There he is, young Andy Gibbs, sounded better than ever. Memories from 1977, right here on Totally 70s. Hey, you know, weekends are extra special, and don't forget, every Saturday night, it kicks off at 6 o'clock Eastern Time. We're talking Rockin' Russ and Super 70s Saturday Night. The greatest songs of the 70s actually gives you about 4 hours worth of great songs. Followed by that, we've got Rich Rhodes and a brand new show called The Ultimate 80s Hit Machine. Some of your favorite 80s songs. So a whole bunch of 70s at the beginning of the night and a whole bunch of 80s to finish things off. Two more reasons why weekends are extra special here at the Totally 70s Radio Network. It's 19 minutes after 10 o'clock, and from 1979, this is Robert John on 70s.
Looks like it's over.
Oh, yes, love it, I do. There's always a better song right here on Music Radio, Totally 70s. Mr. Robert John from 79.
The best music. Totally
70s. In sad eyes, please look the other way. It's 23 minutes after 10 o'clock. Hello there, Joe. How are you? Thanks for joining us tonight. And the rest of you, I know Maddie Rock just came in and said, wow, just an incredible number tonight. Well, there's an easy explanation. A lot of people are just kind of hanging around the house looking for something to do, and they found Totally 70s to be quite the relief of the craziness that's been going on over the past week or so here in not only the United States of America, but all over the world for that matter. No winner in tonight's contest yet. I say yet. Thumper. The reason why I said grab the piece of paper and the pencil is because if you listen carefully, maybe you can write these songs down and figure out the montage. Listen carefully. Here it comes. You know, Mr. Music Retro Mike has got the right idea. He actually picks the thing apart and listens to each song individually and tries to figure it out. 5 songs in 10 seconds is what we call it. It's worth a $25 gift certificate from your friends at Amazon.com. And nobody said it was going to be easy. You think you know what it is? Get on the line right now. Give me a call. Studio line number is 845-454-6862, and we'll make you a winner. Creeperson out there in Southern California. You said you wanted to do some moving in stereo? We got the cars for you as we kick off another long set of your favorites back-to-back right here on America's number one. You got the Totally 70s Radio Network.
Life's the same. Stereo.
Music Radio, Totally 70s, America's number one choice.
Music Radio, Totally 70s.
That's the Cars from Boston, Moving in Stereo. And Rose, you didn't figure out where the twin spin was hiding, so I'm not going to play two in a row for you. It's that simple. It's 29 minutes after, I know, I'm fired. 29 minutes after 10 o'clock here at Totally 70s. Hope you're having a great time tonight. I'm having a fantastic time bringing you some good music and, of course, chances to be a winner. You still don't know the 5 songs in 10 seconds? No idea? All right, let's play that montage for you again. You know, it's really not all that hard. I mean, I put the thing together, and Mrs. 70's got almost all the songs except for one earlier when I played it for her. And then I said to myself, okay, you know what? I have to make it just a tiny bit tougher. And I actually took one song out and added another song in just to make it that much tougher. So it's challenging, but not impossible. It's called 5 Songs in 10 Seconds, and here it is again. And yes, Mrs. 70s, I am lying. Once again, that studio number is 845-454-6862. Who we got on the line? Hello.
Hello.
Hello, how are you? And that's the one that actually included the Beatles medley. That was the one that really had some serious chart action back in 1981. And we're going to play that for you coming up next, okay?
All right,
sounds good. And listen, be sure to check out the montage we're playing, because if you can identify the 5 songs, you might be our next winner, okay?
I am, but they go by too fast for me.
All right, well, we'll keep playing until we get a winner, okay? So stand by for that. It's 10:32 here at Totally 70s, and for Rob and Poughkeepsie, here's Stas on 45. Music Radio. Totally 70s, America's number one choice for better music. I didn't even see you in there, Pixie. Thanks for joining us. Also, Bert just came in the chat room. Thank you so much for being here and making Totally 70s part of your weekend. 10:36, it's Mr. 70s on the radio. Inside another long set of your favorite songs, you, me, and all the great songs you grew up with. And right now, Ambrosia is here to play on 70s.
There's a